Don't you dare pissing on the wall.
I didn't think it can get any worse with Five Nights at Freddy's. But Five Nights at Shrek's Hotel? Five Nights at Shrek Hotel? If we're staying anywhere on that place he calls home, then we're in for a rude awakening, because this is not finna be no good service here at all. But we gonna get into this game today, Five Nights at Shrek's Hotel 2. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, and please subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated. And as always, I hope you guys are having a blessed and beautiful day today. Let's get into it. I had to block it and dig or delete. Me and Lewis used to sleep in the street. Smoke gas, go to sleep and repeat. Hit a run, then I don't clean the sheets. Hit a kicker out and dig or to sleep. But I cost some money, then brush my teeth. I had to get off the leash and dig coke. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Z-Man. We are here today with Five Nights at Shrek's Hotels 2. No, I didn't play number one. Hey, man, I seen a bunch of people playing this. I seen my homegirl Mimi playing this. And I just knew this wasn't the game to be. But we're going to come check it out today. I hope you guys are doing, having a good day today. And let's get into this. Five Nights at Shrek's Hotel. This horror game includes flashing lights and jump scares. Obviously, it's a horror game, duh. Bro, they got him looking goofy. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, man. Shrek? I love me some Shrek. So I'm kinda hype about this. I'm kinda hype. You are just another homeless customer, just like before. You only have to stay five nights. You know it's going to be fine. It always happens. Night one, let's get it. Alright, first things first, let's go ahead and crank this sensitivity down. Look at my boy!
Oh, hello there, welcome to Shrek's Hotel. How can I help you?
And I got the voice down.
Hi, can I get a room for five nights, please?
Wait, are we, what's his name? Lord Farquaad?
Sure, we have an empty room on the second floor.
Alright, food court. Bro, they got a... Alright, he said a room on the second floor. Bro, what? Oh my gosh, they put Donkey on the wall? Bro, what is... Ain't no way. Bro, you only got one room on the second floor. Oh, the ginger... Oh! Look at him. Oh my gosh, that's so scary, bro. But look how ugly he is. Alright. Okay, obviously that's not our room. Are we in here?
I need to take a dump before sleep.
Ugh, bro, we do not need to know all that. Alright, where the bathroom at? Do I gotta go all the way downstairs to use the bathroom? And we don't shift, doesn't run. Bro, that is insane, bro. Bro, that is nasty that they put his head on the wall. He just automatically looking at you. Bro, stop looking at me, bro. Bro, what? Then how am I supposed to use the bathroom?
Excuse me, where is the toilet?
Okay, I gotta ask him.
The toilet is over there.
Don't you
dare pissing on the walls.
Oh, no, we good, bro. We ain't gonna do that. Oh, he mad, bro. He looks mad. Okay. That's nasty. Is it flush? I don't want to make him no more madder. Okay, I guess we don't flush. Come over here. Bro, it's not even taller than the sink. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. I appreciate you, big homie. I appreciate you. that is disgusting, bro. Alright, let's go back upstairs. I thought the doors closed by themselves. Whatever, bro. I ain't gonna question it, bro. Alright, y'all. Night two, baby! Oh, bro, if it's anything like this, bro, we're gonna get the night five in no time, bro.
Last night, you took a big dump in my toilet. Took me a long time to clean it.
Oh, so we didn't flush the toilet.
Now you have to help clean up the toilet floor.
Alright, that's cool. Alright. I appreciate it, big homie. I appreciate it. I don't see anything on the floor. Oh, okay. Bro, we didn't even do all that. These floors was dirty before we even got in here, bro. Ain't no way he making us do his job or the gingerbread man job, bro. Anything else, bro? Bro, this game, bro. And then the sound. Am I tripping? I know this was not here, bro. I know I'm not tripping. Can we jump and look inside? Bro, ain't no way. We're locked inside. Oh, we must not be done. Hold on. No. There's nothing else to clean, bro. We're just locked in here. Oh my gosh. What? Do I got anything? Bro, we're stuck in here! Bro, what are we supposed to do? Bro, we're stuck, y'all. We are stuck. All right, y'all, so apparently it was just a spot in there that was like really hard to like, you had to hit at a certain angle. Oh, let me give you back your Brimlow, homie. Okay, I don't know why you're crying, but do you bro, what is you crying for, bro? Bro, stop looking at me all angry, bro. I'm just trying to, bro. All right, I'm gonna go back to my room, because y'all tripping, bro. Y'all tripping. All right, I'm gonna go back to our room. We did. What the freak?
Who was that?
What was he doing with the picture? Yeah, I'm going back to sleep.
I don't feel sleepy.
Bro.
Maybe I should take a look at the paintings.
Alright. Yeah? Let's take a look at this painting. I ain't gonna lie. Buddy is ugly, bro.
Oh! Oh, no. What have I done? I should do something.
Yeah, you should. What should I do? I say we hide the painting.
No. What do I do?
Oh, that was close.
Oh my gosh, bro. I didn't even know what to do. I just ran in there out of fear.
Who could it be?
I have Oh!
Just checking in. There's some noise coming from upstairs.
No, we good, little bro.
I didn't hear anything.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we good, baby. We good.
Yes, everything is fine.
All right. Good night, then.
Good night, my boy. Bro, what is these door sound effects, bro? Bro, we really just messed his painting up, bro. He finna be mad. All right, y'all, night three. Ah! Bro, this is much easier than Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, he's whispering. Bro, he's telling on us. Oh, look at that.
I feel very hungry. I should go to the food court.
Bro, what is y'all over there gossiping about? Alright. Oh, they got my... Bro, who... Ew, you are ugly. And they got my boy Puss back here, bro. This is crazy. You are fat. A banana? A burger? I'm feeling some pizza, though. I want pizza. Alright. Can I sit... Why I gotta sit across from this dude?
Hey, how are you doing?
What's up, bro? You are...
Hi, I'm Carl.
What's up, Carl?
Nice to meet you, Carl.
Dang! Oh, they put the Minecraft sound effect in here, bro. Let's go ahead and slide that to the room. Bro, where did gingerbread dude go? Bro. Oh my gosh, bro. He is, bro. Why he not talking to me, bro? Oh, the painting's still missing. Oh, dang. Alright, that was easy. That was easy. That was easy. That was easy. Night four. Bro, Shrek not up here. Shrek's not at the desk. Bro, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared.
Yeah.
Gotta check my corners, bro.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared.
Yeah. Did you do this to bro. My great grandpa picture?
Bro. Oh my gosh, bro.
I have had enough of your troubles. Now you must pay this off by working a night shift for me.
Bro, what?
Go downstairs and bring the boxes upstairs, then put them in the warehouse.
Alright, bro, I got you. I'm sorry. Bro, he is scary, bro. Oh my gosh, we keep playing, bro. Our head gonna be on that wall next, bro. Alright, he said bring him to the warehouse, so I'm gonna do that, alright? I don't want no problems with you, bro. Oh my gosh, bro, look at him.
Yeah?
Nah, you are wildin', bro. Oh my gosh, bro, look at him. I'm not taking my eyes off him, bro. I'm not. Bro, what do you want?
Hey, how are you doing?
Hello, I'm fine. Do you need any help?
Thanks. It would be great if you could bring a box.
I appreciate it. You know what, Carl? I definitely miss. You know what, bro? Let's go. I'm gonna go with you, though. Alright, let's go. Come on, Carl. Bro. Oh my gosh, his body pushed me out. Alright, I'm done.
Good boy. Now you can go sleep.
I appreciate you. Oh!
Yeah?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro. Midnight? No. Why? Why couldn't I just go to sleep and wake up?
Yeah?
Alright. Bro, of course this door locked. Oh my gosh, bro, where am I supposed to go? Where am I Oh! But he got poked up! Oh my gosh. Oh! I don't want no problems with you, homie. Yo, there's no way they want me to walk up to him. Yo, why you poke my boy up? Ah! Bro. All right, I'm not joking no more, bro. All right, I'm playing for real now, bro. Where am I at? Shrek juice.
I feel strong.
Oh, snap. Can I drink another one?
It says on the back to not drink more than once in your lifetime.
In your lifetime?
I might overdose.
Should I drink another one? Take one, but don't drink. All right, I'm gonna take it, but don't drink. Oh my gosh! All right, bro. This is cool. Who was that? I didn't see who was behind bars.
I feel weak again.
Oh my god.
Here, take this energy drink and drink it.
Okay. Bro, drink. Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! Bro, we don't have a shift to run? I'm not looking back. I'm not looking back. I'm looking, Shrek! I'm looking! When Doki said in the movie. Bro. Oh my gosh. What do you want, bro? I'm sorry for sneezing your painting, bro. Oh my.
Look at my boy Carl!
Oh my gosh, bro. Look at my boy Carl. Oh, they finna duke it out. They finna duke it out. Oh, he got an RPG. He caught it! What? Bro.